Hey guys, we're Quarter Zip.
We're Ben.
We're from Pittsburgh, Henry. Pennsylvania. I don't know if you guys know where that is.
Henry, got a shot.
Got a shot.
Where is that?
Pittsburgh, do you want some?
I don't know. Where are we from?
You know who we are.
None of you are from Pittsburgh, actually.
What?
I'm from California.
I'm from the Cheese Rocks.
I'm from Cleveland.
All right.
1 year anniversary of the first time we ever played together.
Are we gonna kiss? Are we about to?
Yes,
sure. All three of us.
Right now.
Three way kiss.
Come on, come on.
Only if
stop pulling that out on us. Come on.
I'm paid to dwarf
you. We're gonna tune up for this next one. It's one of my personal favorites. The lighting in Walgreens is the closest thing to perfect.
What?
It's a banger.
I love that.
You're the one who made the title.
I appreciate setting up my drawers right next to AC. Really? Someone say something funny before we start.
Yeah, usually we play a sample here, but we forgot to bring that thing to play the sample, so.
Yeah, isn't it like, can someone tell a joke?
I'm Peter Griffin, and this is the Quarter Zip Show!
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, but do it again, and then at the end say Quarter Zip, Midwest Demon's counting on you.
Quarter Zip! Midwest Demon was counting on you! This month with a bunch of our really, really good friends, and it's going to be one of our, it's going to be the best show in the entire world.
Never met any of them.
It's super fun. You guys should all go to that. But it's 21 up, so don't go for it.
It's like, so no one is.
Song in the middle.
one's about like
fish.
Woo! I like that.
I love fish.
It wouldn't be a quarter zip show without technical difficulty.
Yeah, yeah.
We're trying to reach 3 minutes. Play like the vampire thing.
B.
Who's ready for the DJ set after us?
I'm so ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm packing up my jacket. Not my shoes.
Come up here. What cover are we doing?
I'll sing from the song. So many.
Please, Beverly Hills. Please.
Whatever we want.
Beverly Hills.
Please, Beverly Hills. Please, Beverly Hills.
I don't know how to play. Put the tab. Figure it out. Remember the tab. You played it before.
Thank you. Fuck Perry.
Yeah, we wrote that song about our friend Perry, and then he has never come to a single one of our shows.
That's why there's a song written about him.
He's a bitch.
Everybody, DM. Everyone DM Perry.J.Bowser and tell him to kill himself.
He actually just in the car, I wrote that song about, so.
Text him a boo. Send him a voice message.
Is of all of us doing?
Yeah.
Someone pull up his Instagram right now.
Can you do that?
I don't know.
Or should I have a projector?
Let's go answer his phone.
He just picks up.
Hey, Siri. Call Perry.
See if he is.
You should FaceTime.
He's definitely not going to answer. I never pick up.
Hey, Siri.
It's always staring.
Yeah, check out this new riff.
Alright, Michael, write it down.
Well, I've never called Perry.
I can't.
My Siri won't work.
Just call him like a normal person.
No. Yeah.
I got it.
Yeah, he'll probably answer you.
He would answer me. Or will.
Oh, I forgot.
But I'll call him.
Sweet tuning.
Yeah, right, liar. Maybe we will.
Let me call him.
Actually, Will's probably right back. Let's see if he picks up. Oh, okay. Which one of us is it? You.
Your call has been forwarded.
What?
Oh, no. Straight to voicemail.
Right, send him a voice message if he doesn't answer you.
He might pick up well.
Oh,
I hope so.
Everyone block.
Everyone feel free to eat chips from the chip bowl.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Shout out chips. Shout out chips.
Make Discord. He's probably
whoever invented the
podcast.
He's not just
their days or didn't.
Not
This next one is everyone's favorite, and it's on Bandcamp right now, and you guys should listen to it.
Which one?
You know which one.
It's called, like, something. It's a song with a name.
It's called,
That's what we should do before every song. This is a song with a name. And then
dude, at our first show, I almost, before every song, was like, this song's about a girl. It's every single one.
It's a love song.
I ain't jumping around.
Can you send him a voice message?
Will leave him a voice message.
Let me know when.
When?
He's not gonna answer.
He's definitely not gonna pick up. I think your first voice line.
Everybody hates you.
Thank you.
got a tabs from there.
No, bring it here.
Do you
know
what?
You
guys
want to
start with air mine?
But she didn't tell like his marquee. So he wrote a song, and, like, nobody believed him.
It was sad.
And I guess that's like the whole world we live in. It's like the moral of the story.
It's like pretty much a fable. I think Aesop wrote it.
You're gonna have the lyrics.
I'm playing. I'm singing.
No, you just did the beginning part. Or someone else. Who else knows the beginning part?
I'll sing it.
Okay.
Hand me that microphone.
This like, oh baby, you got what I need. We're gonna play bass.
Where's Adam?
Before I start, does anyone have beer that they'll trade me for bong rips?
I will.
I got it.
Hell yeah. Thank you.
Who knows the lyrics to the
Missing Friend?
That's nice. I do. Some of them. They're almost all of them. Don't deliver that mic stand. I know like six of the seven words.
Hating the mic stand. We get around the floor.
Everybody boom!
Where am I?
Oh.
Yeah. We haven't practiced any of these.
We haven't played this in like months.
And when we did,
where am I?
Thank you.
Shut up, jeez.
For what?
And the same man.
I should know this one. Nate will do it. I don't know. Take this one. The ones where he like barely mumbles. I don't know.
I guess like heading the same man.
That's really all you gotta know that part.
Thank you.
Jesus. Okay.
I literally said she knows.
Go back home. Go back home.
Okay.
$5 more and leave.
Okay, Jane, get off your
Jaden!
I don't think I remember
her. Can I get
the words
go?
A lot?
I thought you said
no.